It is unofficially summer on the Eastern Shore.
Yeah, and ninjas of any age will find something brand new to do in Ocean City this summer.
Devin brought a lot. It takes us through the Wrecktangle.
This Wrecktangle is one of only 7 in the country, and all summer long it'll be open in Ocean City.
If the classic pier rides aren't your style, ninjas, Ocean City has something brand new that may pique your interest. This is the Woodward Wrecktangle. 10 obstacles putting you in a race to finish between you and everyone else. Mayor Rich Meehan says it's the perfect addition to what the city already offers.
It's generated a lot of interest. It's something totally different, and it's an upscale type of activity that we think is going to be very much a part of what we do in Ocean City.
You'll find the Wrecktangle a short walk from the boardwalk right next to the skate park. And as you set foot on the course, the obstacles will either knock your socks off or knock you off your feet.
There's a lot to do in this area, and we think this will become a very, very popular part of the park here in Ocean City.
For about $15, you can work off those boardwalk fries, or you can watch as the young or young at heart try to best their own time for hours.
The Wrecktangle will be open 7 days a week until November. In Ocean City, I'm Devin Bartolotta for WJZ.